That video is so good that it'll make your head spin.
Playground. By the way, what is Ctop, man? I haven't been tortured in like 10 seconds.
It's very hot down here. Something's crunching.
My boat. My beautiful boat. You'll forever remember this as the day you almost caught Pirate Captain Ctop. They call me Redbeard, not because I'm ginger, it's because I'm on fire.
I don't know what to say to this.
Sails up, man! Okay, I'm gonna pull parts of it off.
My boat! So this is why they always go on water.
What have you done to my boat, you monster? Oh.
Oh yeah, that was my fault. I'm so sorry for standing there.
You okay there?
Just the top! I don't want the pirates left.
Just to die for Halloween.
It's so Why?
My boat! Oh, I just like dropping pirate boats on you.
You are the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
Yes, but I couldn't even get the quota. I'm dead. Probably I should take this to water, huh? This doesn't seem to be working very well.
Yeah, I don't think land boats are good. I just think those are called cars.
That's what I call my car. Yeah. I call boats water cars. Do you want to know what I call airplanes?
What?
Sky bananas.
Wait! That's not true! They're not sky bananas! Bananas go on the ground!
Oh yeah, now we're talking.
Yeah!
It's actually flowing, it's not catching on fire immediately, it's pretty great!
Mr. Top?
What?
Why is the ground all squishy and wet?
It's called water, you fool. Oh, is this our anchor?
Oh!
Drop anchors, man!
Oh! Fuck.
That's so cool!
It actually works!
Oh my god!
I want to drop it on something, that's not me!
It's amazing!
You just gotta go check it out.
Yeah.
Pull the anchor up, Mr. Chris! Look at that leg strength! Oh no.
I'm on an anchor and it's drowning me.
I hope this works. Don't worry, Chris, we'll rescue you eventually.
Look at me. I'm like pushing up the chain.
Come on.
Get in the water, he said.
Come on.
It'll be fun, he said. There's no sharks or anything, he said.
I don't remember claiming that.
There's still not a lot of air down here.
Pull him up. Oh, you don't worry, where are you going? You don't need air.
Wait, what? I don't like the sound of that. Ow! Ow, my face!
Stop breaking my boat!
Oh.
You're like the mermaid on the front of a ship, but it's Chris instead.
Oh. Oh.
This is where you sleep. This is your cabin.
Oh, it hurts.
Stop, anchor.
Oh.
Oh, you.
Oh, I think I broke something.
Batty. We don't need an anchor if we got Chris. He's heavy enough to weigh the boat down.
That's it. I'm going to go exercise. I'm tired of calling me fat.
Oh, don't worry, Chris. We're just using you as bait.
Wait, for what?
I mean, nothing.
What? No. You said bait.
There he is.
What? What is that dirty looking fish?
Oh my god.
Hey, is that a worm?
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
Oh, just a little nibble won't hurt nothing. Mama won't be mad. I'll still eat dinner. You know.
Fish, I'm willing to negotiate. I don't think he is. Oh no. I don't know where you are in there. You're in there somewhere. Ooh.
Oh.
That's a big boy.
I don't think I'm anywhere anymore.
I'll show you, you stupid fish. Charge!
Get that fish!
Did I win?
I don't think you win.
Oh, no. Okay, what could defeat this beautiful creature? My god, it's like looking in a mirror.
A bomb!
That's what I want to look like. Oh, should we feed him a nuke? See what happens?
Yeah, I want to feed him a nuke.
Hey, God, it's just a little
eat
morning
meal. Little man. Oh, this is a spicy
Are you kidding me?
He's nuke-proof.
Are you kidding? That did nothing?
You think this guy's afraid of a nuke, Chris? You crazy.
Feed him the fusion bomb. That's even bigger than the nuke.
You go eat that, idiot. He's like an opera singer.
No, he's T-Fish.
T-Fish. Well, get ready, guys.
Why are you in the back again?
A heck of a jump. I'm in the back. You kidnapped me. Take this, you big stupid fish.
Take this, you stupid fish. I told you I'd get you, Ctop.
No.
What? It just ain't me.
It just ain't Chris.
Ctop lives.
Spit out the rest. Just a little wink.
That's not fair at all.
Yum.
You big stupid fish. You got his blue blood on your teeth.
It's great for cavities.
All right, Chris, I downloaded some random mod, and there's a bunch of new weapons in here. So we're just going to pick a couple and test them out.
Oh, just do it, man. You won't.
I'll do it. You think I won't?
I know you won't.
You think I won't?
You're just a little sea over there, little guy. I can see over your head. You're so short.
Oh!
Ow, my foot!
Oh, I dropped it. Just went up. Oh, are you?
Ow, that hurts.
You okay?
Oh, is this still in?
I'll pull it out. Oh. It's like a little splinter gun.
Get it out.
There.
Oh, why?
Okay. Oh, my God.
Be more careful, man.
Just dropped it. Open wide.
No, I don't want to. Oh.
Just bounced off.
Ah, head too thick.
Oh, there it goes. Ooh. Oh, he's taking a little nap. Chris, I know for Halloween you wanted to be a porcupine this year, right? Well, now you can. Ow. Oh, my God. But you have no idea how much this hurts. You couldn't possibly imagine.
I think I can imagine, Mr. Top.
Oh, look, it's Chris, Simply Porcupine. He's just in time for Halloween.
Come give me a hug. I want the hug. Ow, 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 ow. Down with the gun.
He's more spine than man.
This hurts so bad.
Hold on. Okay, I can even see Top of a bandage. Oh, you okay, buddy? There. Oh, what a...
I hope you duct tape yourself to the background.
I didn't. I'm a genius. I tripped on one. No!
Yes!
Hey, Chris, what's your favorite terrible 2000s TV channel? Was it Spike? That looked awesome. All right, Chris, now you get to pick one.
Oh, I get to pick a weapon?
There you go. I picked it for you.
One. Okay. No, that's fine.
I picked it for you.
Yeah, no, thanks. Thanks. No, this is great. It's not doing anything.
It's healing me. Watch. Come on.
Come on, do it.
Break.
Come on,
break
do the thing.
Break your leg. There you go. And
oh, you ain't healing that, buddy.
Aha!
I don't think that worked.
I mean, it did heal me.
You've lost your banana.
Thought it would grow back or something. Ow!
Oh, ow! Why?
Because you didn't believe in my healing properties.
My bread basket. Oh, it healed it. Oh, ow!
See? Now with this, like that, he's fine. No, your legs might be lost, Chris. It's okay. I'll just tape you to my back like Yoda.
Oh, yes!
There we go. Oh, wait, I only have one leg. I forgot. Yeah.
Oh, no. Don't worry, I'll guide you with my arms.
This is amazing.
This is not working out so well.
Hop, you idiot, hop. All right, I'll actually let you pick one.
Okay, I want the purple one because it's pretty.
Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yes, Mr. Top.
Well, let's just test it.
I am the one with the power now. Oh! Oh! Oh, that hurts.
Oh, my God.
Why would you do this gun, man?
I wanted to test it before you used it, so I was trying to shoot it into the wall. It just messed up.
They need to put a label on this thing or something.
Oh my God. We couldn't fake that in a million years, man.
Oh
my God. I'm so happy.
You know what, man?
I'm just so happy.
You choose, Mr. Top. I don't want to play the gun anymore.
Oh, that made me so... I'm dying. You're not taking this one, Lord.
Get rid of the spike, man.
No, I refuse to. Oh, I feel left out.
Right in the seat.
Oh.
Oh.
Mamma mia.
It looks like you should be talking like this. Like, my face really hurts right now.
Thing's all bouncy. I like it. All right, Chris, I got the perfect gun for you. There you go. Go ahead.
This looks like a Han Solo blaster gun.
Aim it right at me. I dare you.
Hey, I've got this right on you, buddy. Give me all your money. Ow! What the heck is wrong with that gun? Is that backwards?
Yep, it was amazing.
Oh, I thought it was a blaster and we were about to have something.
I'm gonna shoot it in the sky and dance.
Ow, 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 ow.
I can't move my legs. You know, tiny holes. All right, it's my turn to choose a gun. There we go.
That's not a gun.
It's so loud.
That's not a gun at all, Mr. Todd.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that it's not a gun. Oh! It has a gun.
He's out of here. Wee! Oh my God, look at him go. Jerk him out. I think he's even got like the a piston fist. Yep.
Oh, I'm glad he didn't use that on me.
Oh, don't worry. He can. Kick him in the head, Chris.
Oh. Lift me in. Oh. Mr. Top, why is your gun running away, man?
He's just punching you.
Stop punching me.
How many Chris's does it take? Oh, my God. To stop the Hulkbuster.
I don't think I'll ever be able to stop this guy.
Not with that attitude, Chris. Come on. You got to believe. Just like I believe in you.
Oh.
He's just punching.
What? We're all on fire now.
Alright, he grows bored of it.
Way!
Oh no, this is better. This is much better.
That is a beautiful sight. A little bit of much better movie. Instead of like fight Thanos and stuff, it's just like 3 hours of the Hulkbuster beating up Chris.
Still better than Martin Marvel.
Ooh, like a beautiful shooting star. Watch Superhero Landing. Gonna be awesome and well coordinated.
I don't think it is.
So what you know. They stop punching, idiot. Oh. Yeah. Then he's up.
No, he's coming for me.
He's made of bells, so he keeps clanging. And now he's doing that dance. You know that? What's that dance where you like do your hands up and down? That's not very.
Where you put your hands up and down?
Shut up! This guy's being a real jerk.
Tony Stank! Stop this!
He's giving you a back massage. Oh!
No!
Oh, now his fist is all blue.
Oh, I'm so sorry that his fist is blue from all my blue.
Gross. Jarvis, get me a wet wipe. And boop. Da 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 da.
That ball looks a whole lot smaller now for some reason.
It does look a little teeny. Push it back up the hill. Oh, let's see what a nuke does.
No!
Yeah, I think that did it.
Who would have known a nuke would stop Iron Man?
What a loser. Can't even... It didn't bother that fish earlier.
The fish is stronger than Iron Moon. Confirmed.
Look out.
102.
Oh, my God. Doing it.
It's winning.
It's winning.
Oh, all it made him do was some sick moves. Look at him. He's celebrating.
Dang, what a champ. Now he's dancing. Doing the Charleston. Thrusting his hips like there's no tomorrow. What about a giant 100-ton weight?
Oh.
Oh, you screwed now, pal. Fly.
Oh, no.
Oh, now it's just heating up.
No!
Get him, Chris.
Ow. Ow.
It's hot.
It's hot. It's very hot up here.
Whee!
Oh! Where did I go?
I don't know.
Bye, Tony!
As someone who can finally defeat Hulkbuster.
It's Sandy!
A dumb little hedgehog!
Sandy, get him with your speed! That didn't work!
Oh my god, Sandy! No!
Sandy the hedgehog!
Well, now we're talking. Now it's an even match. Now he's gonna get
shot by Iron Man! He just died.
He's charging up.
I think he's charging.
Guy's a real jerk to Sonic.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
He's eating chili dogs in heaven now. I like how every time I move him, it just looks like he's dancing. Freaking great.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Boy, he sure does love stamping on Sonic. What about this one? It's so realistic looking.
You're like, hey, whoa.
Take that, Ben Schwartz. You shall never enter our impenetrable fortress of brick and stone and Shrek.
Mr. Top, I am in the floor.
Shut up, because we built the building around you, because you'd be dumb.
Holy heck, he's here.
Knock, knock. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's actually just punching through the wall.
Hey guys, can I come in?
No.
I just want to come in the house real fast.
Go away.
No,
no one likes you.
You've never seen products like this. I want to sell them to you.
No. There's just no soliciting sign. Please go away.
Oh, yeah, I punched that sign so I can solicit for you. Give me it for a minute.
But I don't think that's how that works.
This special stuff will clean your tires and stuff. I don't know.
Oh, no.
Let me in.
Shrek, no! Screw you, Hulkbuster.
So you got killed by Iron Man.
Oh, my gosh. I'm not even finishing the song. That's messed up.
He's coming back for more.
What is he doing?
You coward hiding in the basement with all of your sticks.
Iron Man hit me during a song and it hurt.
My god. He's magnificent.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I don't think Sonic's here anymore. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed. Want to see more people playground? Oh, look out! Oh, that was dangerous. Don't slap him. Rude. Bye.
Love you. Ben Schwartz, more like Ben Dead. I don't know. I'm not funny.
Ben Pants.
I don't know what to say.